guys, it's Trey here. Welcome to my video. Today we have a tutorial for you, and this vehicle is made by my good friend albinoman10, and he's telling us about the vehicle. Alrighty, y'all. So, let's get on with the tutorial. Once he tells us everything. Let's go. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video. As you might be able to see, it is kind of laggy right now for me. And that is only because I have my thing. Hold on. Let's just do this. Turn this on. Alright. It's only laggy for me because of my computer's abilities and stuff. So if you want to build this, it'll lag not much at all. For me, if I go above like 300 miles per hour, it starts going crazy. But if you have a higher end computer instead of a lower end computer like me, it should, you know, it should just prepare itself pretty nicely and tackle that lag, and it should keep it steady for you. So if you have a very low end computer, I'm just gonna say that you shouldn't buy this, or you shouldn't use this, sorry. But if you don't, then you know. Yeah. Are we just floating right now? We all? We're just floating. Oh, there it goes. Alright, y'all. Well, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Huge thanks to albinoman10 for doing this. I just don't know what to say about that. Yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.